looking out for each other and everybody. There's another group we've been thinking a lot about lately. There's an organization called Wounded Warriors. If you were to look it up, it would be woundedwarriorsproject.org. If there's anything, a little extra time, or if you want to share some of your good fortune or blessings, there's an epidemic of suicides, soldiers coming back. And the statistics, I wouldn't say them if they weren't researched in detail, if I hadn't met a few people that know. But for every soldier that's died since 2003 over the Middle East conflicts, which is up to about 5,000, there's been 10 suicides for every death over there in Austin. So that's, we're talking 50,000 people since 2003 have committed suicide. So it's an epidemic proportion. If you know some of these people, if you'd like to volunteer or send some money or look into some way to assist, if you have any extra ability to assist something and you're wondering what you can do, that certainly would be a good place to put your energies and efforts, and thank you for listening. With that in mind, we'd like to play this one, it's called Come Back. Please. Yeah.